mystery of stuff.
Recycling is a huge topic nowadays. Landfills are overburdened, and the amount of waste produced every year continues to grow. Figuring out ways to reuse your garbage can be helpful. You can create many things, from art objects to home improvement. With a few artistic touches, waste can be transformed into unique treasures. In today's video, we'll tell you some of the amazing stories about young people who use the remnants of waste and turn them into precious items that granted them wealth and great fame. But before we start, make sure you subscribe to our channel if you haven't and activate the notification bell so that you never miss any new stories. Odoronis Gestouts. This guy managed to turn his neglected Mercedes into a luxurious car like no other and named it Excalibur, which was the name given to the legendary King Arthur's sword. People were so amazed by his creation, it's so hard to believe that he managed to transform his old car into this fascinating one using old everyday tools, garbage, and empty soda cans. He also used cardboard to cover the vehicle and Swarovski crystal to decorate it from the inside and make it look so great and fancy. Well, you have to admit that the man has an unparalleled artistic taste. Ken Butler. This man was able to create beautiful musical instruments out of worthless items. He lives in Brooklyn and makes his living by making these instruments. Since 1978, he has made more than 400 musical instruments using the spade, golf stick, toothbrush, children's toys, and other discarded tools. This project started with him putting an old axe in his house, so he asked himself, "What would happen if I put something old in a musical instrument?" Therefore, he implemented the idea and achieved great success. Alec and Eric Avedisian. We all see these giant billboards on the streets. When the specific period for displaying these ads expires, the officials remove them and then throw them away. In any case, the Avedisian brothers, Alec and Eric, managed to exploit these powerful ads posters to make unique and brilliant creations. They made bags, wallets, and suitcases for clothes. All of these things come in beautiful and attractive shapes and colors. They sell them at high prices, which made them an unusual yet brilliant investment idea. Shihitat Tsuyama. Unfortunately, even today, people resort to illegal logging, which leads to dangerous consequences that harm our planet. So we must look for something else as an alternative material that will reduce tree cutting. For instance, this sculptor invented something new. She carved realistic animals by forming a large pile of discarded newspapers instead of wood. What helped her develop this idea was that she was born in the village of Fuji in Japan, where many newspapers are made every day. Her grandfather owned a newspaper printing press and became an art museum where her art sculptures are displayed. It took her 1 to 3 months to create one sculpture. She said that her first inspiration was the animals she saw when visiting Africa for the first time. Fortunately, she gained a lot of money by displaying and selling her creations at auctions. Troy Frontan. When you see this strange thing, you might think it's an alien from space or a creature from another dimension. But you might be surprised to know that its actual artwork was built by this man using trash. Troy had a desire to work in the production of films and cinematic works, so he used to collect all the things he wanted from the garbage and say to himself, "I find everything I want to use in garbage cans." He was also able to paint portraits, landscapes using the oils he collected from the streets, so he also managed to create this thing. Well, at least he succeeded in doing whatever he desires with the cheapest methods and materials. Jesse Gerhard. After this Marine fighter returned from war, he looked for something to help him start a new life, and thus a new career. The idea first popped into his head while walking down Minneapolis's streets, where he found old boards and unused wooden blocks. These things helped him create unique objects that no one would believe. He had been working wood since he was little, as his father taught him. He managed to build an entire boat and even made his own oars. He now has his own showroom in which he displays all his products and creations and sells them at high prices at auctions. Menbungan Baslithi. This young man was able to draw paintings using plastic bottles. You might think that these are cheap materials and have no value, but this man used them to good advantage. He gained fame and great fortunes. Every time he was about to start painting, he exposed the plastic to a high temperature until it melts and then uses it as paint to create gorgeous portraits and landscapes. When you take a closer look, all you can see are mixed and messy colors. But when you look from afar, you'll be able to see the whole and clear picture. So this guy shows us that although he uses very cheap and simple materials, he got the highest salaries. Galina Larina. Everyone knows how important it is to recycle waste and get rid of plastic. So this girl smelted plastic products and transformed them into beautiful and unique creations. She made umbrellas, bags, accessories, and many other things out of plastic. Because they are waterproof, many people wanted to buy them, especially those who frequently visit the beach. Today, she owns a very famous large factory in Russia that turns all plastic products into easy-to-use items. Alexander Karpinsky. This Siberian young man was able to create an outstanding work of art. He used all the unused and discarded metals, such as electric cables, soda cans, copper, and useless iron bars, to create products that resemble golden and silver jewelry. He was able to do this by smelting these materials, forming them as desired, and then freezing them in molds. He succeeded in creating many beautiful items through worthless things. What do you think was the most brilliant? Do you think that you could come up with such creative ideas? Well, you should know that the simplest ideas can sometimes help you achieve great wealth and fame. If you have any, do not wait much and pursue your dream to reach your goal, because many people win success out of what seemed destined to be certain failure. Did you enjoy today's story? Let us know what you think about it in the comments. If you believe this story was amazing, don't hesitate to share it with your buddies, hit the subscribe button, and activate the notification bell so you never miss your daily dose of incredible stories.